Hello everybody, and today we'll be doing some of some comic books, some three hero comic books. So, the first one is going to be about Wonder Woman. It is from DC Comics. It is DC Universe's Rebirth Wonder Woman. So, basically, let's there's six blocks. Seriously. Right, best. And it says, if you can't see it, in the background of this pixel, it says, I will have the tooth. And this one, it says, I know you're here. We need to talk. And then it says, the story keeps changing. Nothing makes sense. It says, I know you don't want me here. If I had any other choice, I would honor that desire. So, Miss Pico said that. And on this paper, it says, believe me when I say, I have none. It says, it's my preference to give these warnings. This is the first. And it says, this page, I am only your enemy if you treat me as such. This page, it says, good morning, everyone. Command on deck. Why is the feed not up? May I have the feed up, please? Comms. Choppy, keep cutting out. Well, do what you can. Will. Picket Actual Echo Alpha. Picket Actual Echo Team Respond. We'll try the input feed, please. I think we'd all really like to see what's going on. Contact. Picket Action. Say again. Chief, say again. Chief, it's Etta. What's your statue? I said we are in this pin. That should be all. If you want to check it out, it's about, it's rated right here. That's the title if you want to get it. It's rated teen and DCComics.com. You can get it on that. And then, that was our first one. That was a sneak peek of DC Universe Rebirth Wonder Woman. Now, we'll be doing Superman Wonder Woman. Might be back with
that team.
Well, you can get it from it's rated TT-14, and I think you can get it for it's directed direct sales. It's for $3.99 in the US. It's from DC Comics, like you know. And I'm excited. So the first page, like this. Right here. It says, "Here they come, powered by up by the comet, Van Rhodes' new world order. Forever, I'd like to make a suggestion, Gawk. I'm all ears, three words." And that's what they said. Fast and Furious. And it's Slam Bling. Sounds like a plan. Wham! Zap! That's it. It says, stand down. We go out. My father will have your head, Superman. We lose, we go out. Tell him to come and get it himself. Coom. Zap. Yeah. Our father wants an army. We must fight and give him one. This way, keep moving. Stick on, folks. I got you. Hands up, sibling pony boy. Drop! Drop! Cool. A mere piece of metal. A mere piece of metal cannot keep me off bound. While the battle rages around me, my children fight the good. There, my sword, it begins for. That's all. That's fine. I think you should really get it. It's kind of nice. So that's a sneak peek of it. I hope you liked it. And then we have one last more. And it is Batman Superman. And it is by the... You can get it for $3.99 at DC Comics, and it's with Team T14. And the first page says, "I must kill someone today, but I raised bees at home, and it wasn't that much. Just telling you what the meter says, man." if it's not postmarked by 5, I don't get my loan. Just doesn't make any sense. Can you check it again, please? And can you tell me what it would be to parcel, post, and book rate? If I don't get my loan, I lose my apartment. Yeah, that's right, in your face. Die. If I lose my apartment, Max gets full custody. That's 255. Okay. Just a minute. I have more. Same size? No, they're all different. A little different. And can you check parcel, post, and book weight too? Don't cry. Still got 3 minutes. Oh, God. This is going to work. This is going to work. This is going to... And that was the fourth phase. It says, this is insane, but 4:59, and suddenly I'm first in line. Hey, come back here. Oh my god. I need this postmarked. I need this. 5 o'clock. Kill. Yeah. Kill. I guess I'm gonna kill someone today. That's that pig. That. I guess it was okay, Are you pleased, my lord? You've done well. But even in his state, can this bat really stop Superman? And those are all. Like I said, you should really get that from DC Comics. Some you can get online, someone directed sales. It's your choice. You can get it from DCComics.com, or you can...
Well, come here. Let me do your hair.